Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, Mental Infestanas. Thank you very much. Glow is the essence of beauty. Celebrities look like without a lick of makeup. Alicia Keys often performs and walks red carpets with minimal makeup or none at all. Carlo Allegri, Reuters and Alicia Keys, Instagram. Many celebrities have shown off their natural beauty by embracing the no makeup trend. Stars like Alicia Keys and Kesha, for example, have gone viral for their stripped back looks. Other celebrities including Zendaya and Kylie Jenner have shared makeup-free selfies on Instagram. It's rare that Kim Kardashian West is photographed without makeup. Gus Rulis, Reuters and Kim Kardashian West, Instagram. While posing alongside a copy of Love magazine featuring Kendall Jenner on the cover, Kardashian West appears to have been wearing no lipstick, eyeliner, or mascara. She posted the photo on July 31, 2014. Whitney Port also encouraged her fans to share their own makeup-free selfies. According to the Hill's Stars post, which she shared on September 15, 2015, people often told her that she looked dead or anemic whenever she wasn't wearing makeup. She continued to say that she struggled with her skin while growing up, and had terrible acne in high school. I've learned that keeping it healthy and clear is mostly due to keeping it clean, Port said about her skin. I truly think the key to inner and outer beauty isn't about all the things we can buy to cover up our skin, but how we can embrace our skin and keep it healthy. Clean skin is in. The more I keep it clean, the better condition it's in, she said. And when you do decide to put a little makeup on, I mean, we all do, our skin is a pure foundation for it to live on. So goodbye, haters. I'm gonna embrace my bare, colorless, pale, and ghostly skin because I don't need to hide behind anything. I urge all you out there to not be afraid of showing that beautiful, bare face of yours to the world. Laverne Cox also used the social media platform in 2015 to share a bare-faced photo. Laverne Cox is known to sport glamorous makeup looks on the red carpet. The Orange Is the New Black actress used a series of hashtags in the caption of her selfie, posted on October 15, 2015. #ONational #NoMakeup #NoFilter #NoWeave #WashFaceNoBase #Trans is beautiful, she wrote. Bella Thorne left her glam makeup behind in this natural selfie from the start of 2017. Bella Thorne is an outspoken advocate of embracing your natural skin. The musician and actress called her January 2017 photo a real skin alert, and added that it's no secret she has acne. Sometimes it's clear and sometimes it's just not, Thorne said about her skin. I'm very self-conscious and constantly feeling bad about myself. But I shouldn't feel bad. It is normal to have acne. Everyone does. She continued. It's only our society and social media outlets like this one that tells us we have to have perfect skin to be considered socially acceptable. I'm here to tell you enough, that. I'm going to show my skin for what is it and own it. No matter what anyone says. Cindy Crawford posed in what looked like a no-makeup selfie with her adorable dog. Cindy Crawford, no makeup. The supermodel maintained the casual look with tousled hair and a white t-shirt. Crawford's natural look on Instagram, posted on April 5, 2018, isn't a dramatic change from how she looks when she is wearing makeup. Cardi B kept it real on Instagram that year. Cardi B, no makeup, sunlight streamed through in this radiant photo. She gave her empowering no makeup post, which has since been deleted, a fierce caption, Knock me down 9 times but I get up 10 B. Kim Kardashian West shared a makeup-free video to her Instagram story after experiencing a psoriasis flare-up. Kim Kardashian's psoriasis Instagram, she captioned the video with the phrase psoriasis face. Kardashian West has been open about having psoriasis, which can cause red, scaly patches on the skin. She also shared photos of her psoriasis in February 2019 after a tabloid accused her of having a bad skin day. While in Dubai, Penelope Cruz snapped a no makeup photo. Penelope Cruz no makeup, she topped off the look with a sun hat and a wispy braid. In her Instagram post on May 5, 2018, Cruz tagged and thanked Caprisa Middle East. She attended the store's opening at the Dubai Mall. Lucy Hale got real about her dark, under-eye circles in July 2016. Lucy Hale, she shared the no-makeup selfie to Twitter. Danny Milchuk, Reuters, and Lucy Hale, Twitter: my under-eye bags are Chanel, Hale wrote on July 12, 2016. Morning Vibes. Selena Gomez showed her fans how she does her makeup from start to finish in a recent Vogue video. Selena Gomez no makeup. Selena Gomez used a mix of products from her brand and others to achieve this look. Vogue, as part of Vogue's Beauty Secrets video series, Gomez told the publication that she believes makeup and mental health share a connection. She added that beauty really is art and can bring people together. While they look stunning all glammed up on the red carpet, celebrities are just as beautiful when they go makeup free on social media. Thanks for watching.